What is up, everyone? Today's Wednesday. Today is actually my first day on the job. Technically, my first day was the first day I started training, but this is my first flight actually by myself, not being shadowed or shadowing a mentor. So, pretty excited about that. The first year of being an in-flight crew member is basically. You basically are on reserve for a majority of the time. So today I was on airport standby, so I got here at like 4:50 in the morning, and then you're usually here if you're on airport standby for 6 hours, and then if you're at home on standby it's 10 hours. At 8 o'clock I got a call saying, hey, we got an assignment for you, which was pretty cool. So we are currently getting ready to go to Washington, so we're doing like it's an express flight, so super excited about that. The person that's on the plane with me, so there's only 2 in-flight crew members for this flight because that's how big the flight is. It kind of worked out that the person that is with me is somebody from my graduating class, so this is both of our first flights, so we're super excited about that. But basically, I just want to tell you all that my goal right now with recording all my in-flight crew member stuff and flight attendant stuff is to kind of document my journey, and I hope some people find value from it. Say you want to be an in-flight crew member or a flight attendant, I'm hoping that it can possibly lead you in the right direction and give you the correct. I said that I am doing this flight with one of my classmates, and this is Anna. Say hello to Anna.
Hi guys.
We're both super excited. Just like Allstate, you are in good hands. So
yes.
We got this. But alright, now we gotta do work, so see y'all later. Alright, it is 2 p.m. We finished our day flying, about to head home, starving and fasting all day. Didn't plan on doing that, but it just worked out that way. So, I'm not sure what that beep was. Did you hear that beep?
Yeah, I heard it. What was it?
I don't know. But yep, so Anna and I have successfully completed our first flight. Yep,
yes.
We completed our first flight by ourselves without anybody holding our hand. And we both did amazing, so on to the next one. Hey, what is up, everyone? So this week I got a 4-day pairing, so I am in San Francisco right now. Tomorrow I'll be in Fort Lauderdale, and then Saturday I'll be back in San Francisco for a little bit longer layover, but tonight we're staying in the Pullman Hotel, and it is beautiful here. This is insane. Check out this view. But yeah, so here for the night. It's currently 8:30 p.m., so can't really do much here right now. So I'm gonna change, go to the gym, probably catch the end of the basketball game, and maybe get some dinner. And then supposedly they have a really good breakfast here, so probably gonna eat a breakfast in the morning. So, all right, take care. Through the highways. Alright, so I'm gonna attempt to do a leg workout here. Alright, so those squats didn't feel right, so I'm gonna do a back workout. So, actually, I'll do a pull workout. So, I'm gonna do pull ups, biceps. And of course, they don't have a hamstring workout. Let's test this out. All right, I'm just gonna do a workout. Not gonna record it because I wanna listen to music, because as you can see, definitely isn't the best music. So I'm gonna do a quick 30-minute workout, eat some dinner, finish editing a video.
Oh no. All right, so this is going to be the end of today. I'm currently on my laptop, FaceTiming with milady. She is in Syracuse?
Mm-hmm.
She's in Syracuse. I'm in San Francisco. I'm gonna probably edit some videos. Get ready for the trip tomorrow, because tomorrow we're leaving at 8 in the morning. Then I get to Fort Lauderdale at 5 p.m. because of the time difference. And then, yeah. All right. That is all. That is all for tonight. See you all in the morning if I decide to get up and go for a run.
Hey, what's up everyone? So today is Friday, so today is day 2 out of day 4 of my parent. I just got here to the Hyatt place in Fort Lauderdale, so we're staying over here for night, and then tomorrow morning we're gonna head back to California, so we'll be in San Francisco again, and that is gonna be, we'll be there by 12 o'clock, so I'll be able to explore a little bit and enjoy the city, so I'm hoping to go and be able to see the Golden Gate Bridge. But for now, I'll just show you a little bit of the hotel. I'm gonna shower, probably get some food, and then go for a run, and then probably just go to bed early, so I'm not too tired for the flight tomorrow. But yeah, here's the room. Breakfast in the morning. I did see a Chipotle on the way in, so I might go get Tripper. So we'll see. I'm gonna shower first and then figure things out. All right, what's up everyone? So back in San Francisco, it is Saturday, 12:55 right now. So I'm gonna get changed and I think we're gonna go check out the Golden Gate Bridge today and grab some food and walk around the city. So pretty pumped about that. This hotel is amazing. It's the Hilton, I think it's downtown. I'll give you a little tour real quick.
What's up, man? Yeah, how you doing?
All right. beautiful day in San Fran, huh?
Tacos, and I was expecting three luscious tacos to come out, and this is what I got.
And everybody watching.
Alright, so after I just had that delicious snack of tacos, or whatever you want to call them, got myself a sweet lobster roll. So now I'm actually going to eat some dinner. But,
thanks to Jose.
Thanks to Jose. Hooked it up across the marketplace. Yeah, I don't know why they gave me those. Those tacos were made for ants. Can't go anywhere without a Starbucks. I have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief. Know what I want, so I'll take it on. I've made mistakes, but mistakes make you strong. Let's break it down for a minute. I want the crown, I'm gon' get it. You hear me loud, man, I'm winning. Yeah, Charlie Sheen will be grinning. These ladies know that I'm sinning, and this is just the beginning. I'm closing in the night, getting there ain't no point in resisting. Living life like a dream, live it right, that's the thing. Every night, got a team, I've been tied to the scene. Out on stage, here on screen. Okay, this a dream, and I pray as a team. Alright, so overall today was pretty cool. I got a little burnt, as you can see. It was a beautiful day here in San Francisco. Got to see the Golden Gate Bridge. Went and got some delicious food. That spot that we ended up going for those tacos that I got, those little baby tacos, the server ended up being like a complete jerk. So the people I were with kind of brought it to the attention of the managers, and they ended up comping our food for us. We didn't ask for that or anything. We just asked that he speak to the server and all. But out of his generosity, he decided that he wanted to comp our mail. So shout out to that place. I completely forget the name of the place. But as small as those tacos were, they're actually really good. So after that, we decided to just go for a walk, walked around town. And ended up coming back here, got myself a cold brew. Supposedly there's a spot in this hotel where you can go and check the sunset out, so I'm gonna go try and find that spot, do a little time lapse. To see if I believe they're looking up to me.
They want the best of me now, best of me now, best of me now, best of me. They want the best of me now, best of me now, best of me now, best of me.
What's up, everyone? So just got done with a workout, went for a run, did like a back workout, a little bit of a back workout. Right now I'm in the shower. I've got like an hour and a half till I have to leave, so I'm gonna go to Starbucks. It's down the street. And I'm gonna get some breakfast because at 9 o'clock my fast will be broken. So yeah. Cause we're in demand now, make it by the grand now, feeling